Yours gone on YouTube, it's your boy Shots here, and welcome to a brand new video on my channel. Today is going to be a second episode of Draft Champs. Let's just recap the team. Superman Cam at quarterback there. We've got the out of position gold, Tavon Austin there at halfback. Jordan Matthews on in that first wide receiver position. Jermichael Finley out of position there. We've got Julius Peppers, another out of position there at tight end. Dwayne Brown over there at left tackle, and Hogan there at wide receiver as well. Now, if we just go over, look at the defense, we've got Curtis Lofton, Tom Barley, Louis Delmas, Signature, Ed Reed, Rod Woodson, and Williams, and Casey, and then Casey Hayward there as well. So pretty stacked secondary. But let's get into the game. Now, we come out on offense here, and you know, we're looking around, looking at the defense. He's running a cover two there, you know, calling some audibles, you know, protecting that blitz coming off the left. And you know, we're just gonna start off by dumping it off to Jermichael Finley here. There you can see running the drag route, and he's gonna truck, and he's gonna get some yards. And that's Jermichael Finley. He's gonna come up big again here. 3rd and 13, a long completion. Superman Cam finds Jermichael Finley. Now back to the down to the running game. Even Tavon Austin with a big 12-yard run right there, a big 12-yard run. Now here we can see we've got Davis on the drag route there. We've been going to the drag route all afternoon, and we get the block, and Davis is in for the touchdown. Now here we see him coming out on, offense here, and we're gonna leave wide open ED there, wide open. I should have been using him. We were running man defense. That was a very big mistake from me right there. And you know, we were running sort of man defense slash zone defense. We were mixing up here. You can see we've gone with the zone blitz. Now he's five out. What's he going? And user mistake again from me, and he gets the big gain there with his backup running back, I think that is. But he's going to go to ED here, and we're going to stuff him up for a 1 yard gain only on the play right there. But unfortunately, he's going to run a slant route, and he's going to get the touchdown in that very next play right there. So it leaves an equal game at 7-7. And here we see we're coming back out on offense again with 3rd and 13. But again, Jermichael Finley's going to be big here, and he's going to pick up the big game back on a third down completion right here. It's vital we get this completion, and Davis squeezes that one in to catch that. Now we're going back to the running game. Tavon Austin here on 2nd and 7. He's going to pick up a big gain. He's going to get the first down. It's going to be a very big gain indeed. Tavon's been doing very good for us, but we're going to go to the play action here. We're on 3rd and 3. We're just going to dump it off on that drag route again to Julius Peppers. He's going to get the completion. Now back to the running game here. We're going to go with another run. Tavon gets the first down. He's been consistently getting those first downs all afternoon. Back to the run again with Tavon Austin, but here you can see he commits to that run up the middle. I go back to the run here after he calls the timeout. I'm bluffing him out because I know that he's going to come out and pass defense, expecting me to expect him to be in that run up the middle defense or whatever. But we commit to the run, and we get the touchdown there. So it's now 13-7 right here. We're gonna come out big in this game. We're gonna come out big. He's got the ball back on offense here. He's 3rd and 12, and he runs the screenplay there, and he doesn't get the completion, but he is going to go for it here. And you can see me usering in cover one here with Ed Reed, and we read this play like a book. We're there. We get the hit stick on ED, and there we go. We've got the ball there on offense here with another play action. And we're just going to dump it off to Julius Peppers again. He's going to be just short of the first down there. But here you can see 3rd and inches. And we're playing the Superman music because we have Superman Cam at QB. And he's going to get the completion. Pump fake. And he gets flipped there. Now here we can see audibling into the slant. And not so Superman from Cam there. With the interception, he breaks one tackle. Tavon, he breaks another tackle, and he returns that all the way to the 32-yard line. But not to worry. Not to worry at all. Because we have the best secondary in the world. Ed Reed with the interception there. Now, that might have been a bit jammy, I accept that. Unfortunately, we can't take advantage of this. And we do have to punt, and it stays at 14-7 in the third quarter. But that's a big punt from us there onto his 2-yard line. And we're going to blitz and we get the safety. So it's now 16-7. We did have to punt again, give him the ball back. But you can see he's now back out on offense. He dumps it off to his receiver. I'm not quite sure who that he is. But you know, he dumps it off again. Now he's going with exactly the same play. He's going with that flanker drive play. And again, a bad user from us, but a good read from him and another first down. So he's had two quick first downs, but you can see we got the sack. He's second and 19 now. And Louis Delmas, our 79 overall free safety, with a heroic pick right there. And here you can see, roamed the play action, and he run commits, and you can obviously see Jordan Matthews wide open down the field to make it another touchdown, and that does make the score 23-7. And we can see he has paused the game. Is the rage quit coming here? I think it is, and he has rage quit. So I hope you guys did enjoy this second episode of Draft Champions right here. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Smash that like button if you want to see more Draft Champs. Subscribe if you want to see Madden, more Madden in general, more Madden Ultimate Team. Comment down below what you want me to see, I've been your boy Shops, and that's it from me today. Peace.